Hi, this is Neha Karikar, and you know what? Everybody is under lockdown. Okay, and I was speaking to my niece the other day, and she was telling me, "Arey, mujhe bahut bore ho raha hai." You know, I spoke to some other people also, and they also told me, "Nahi, hum log ko bahut bore ho raha hai." So I told them, "What is this word bored? And you should get it out of your system. There is no such thing that should be remaining in your vocabulary." So friends, a year is a list of 10 different things that you could do during this lockdown period. It will make your life much more worthwhile. Please remember that all of us have never had the opportunity of taking a pause for so many years. This is one opportunity which has been a godsend, wherein you're able to sit, synthesize your thoughts, and do a lot of things. The first and foremost, which I feel that you should be doing during this lockdown period, is you should spend a lot of time with your family. There are a lot of family things that all of you as a family, you can wash dishes, clean the house. Being together as a family makes a lot of difference. So I have myself experienced this during this period. The second thing that you can do during this lockdown period is you can learn a new course. There are so many online courses that are available. Coursera is offering. There are a lot of universities which are offering online courses, which are absolutely free of cost. All the youngsters and even people like us should devote some time to upgrade ourselves and learn these courses. That's the second thing that you could be doing during this lockdown period. Next is, you could always hone up or learn new skills, like maybe learning a new language, or maybe those who are into music, they could learn a new musical instrument, or maybe, you know, hone up your cooking skills. These are some things which we have never had the time to hone up our skills. So this could be one of those opportunities which you could take it up and do it. Next, the fourth thing that you could really do, which I have done, is organize yourself. Unclutter your cupboard, look up old things. Maybe there are some old letters which you could just sit and read. You know, there are a lot of old photographs which you can sit and enjoy. So that is a fourth thing that you could do. Fifth is, for the youngsters, you could help or make new dishes in the kitchen, try out a lot of things that you have never tried before. Maybe make that malai kofta or rasgulla or gulab jam, and treat the lady of the house, ask her to sit, and maybe you could do it. The sixth thing that you could really do, which I love to do, is listen to people who are into motivation. You could listen to motivational videos, a lot of such things which appear on YouTube, and those keep your motivation levels up. This thing is also very helpful in not only yours, but keeping the environment in the house totally motivated. Learn new technology. That is a very great thing. Like, there is something known as Zoom, there is Skype, wherein you learn a new technology. If you learn this new technology, you will be able to get new things, new skills, and you will be able to do a lot of, maybe, you know, you could yourself take up some courses, or you could yourself do some tutoring, a lot of things which you have. You could learn new software, which would help you in honing up your skills. One thing which I enjoy and I recommend to all the people is reading books. If you don't have a physical book, there are a lot of online versions which you can really make use of. There are also YouTube videos wherein books are read by experts, like the blind people use them. So you could read new books. There are lots of people out there who are very good with words. So maybe, you know, the 10th thing which I would recommend you to do is you could write a book, or maybe write a journal. And there are so many ideas which you could, if you look in Bombay Times, every weekend, they always come out with the things to do this weekend. Similarly, there are hundreds and lakhs of things that if you can sit, create and ideate for yourself, during this lockdown period. So stay safe, stay happy, and enjoy your lockdown. Thank you.